Welcome to another edition of Mike Hagen and the Strength Team Podcast. Man, I tell you what, I'm so excited that I am the honorary member of actually the team captain of the Grizzlies, the University of Montana Grizzlies, where I played from my junior and my sophomore year, started fullback, and we're excited about the game today. Today against South Dakota State against the University of Montana Grizzlies. And the cool thing is my old offensive coordinator, Joe Glenn, is the head coach of South Dakota State. And so it's right before the game, and so I'm really thinking the Grizzlies are gonna win. So they've been very competitive in the last, since the 80s, and so we're excited about what's going on. But you know, the Bible talks about in Corinthians, 1 Corinthians 9:24, it says, all runners run in a race, but only one gets the prize. So running away to get the prize, you know, everybody who goes to the games, it goes through strict training to get a crown that will not last. But we do it to get a crown that will last forever. And so these guys, it's gonna be an unbelievable match of speed and strength, college football, Division I. But here's the deal about it. In life, at the end of the game, someone's gonna win. But we know when we have the Lord in our heart and have a relationship with Him, and Christ is the center of our life, that we win in life. And so in life, you can make a lot of choices. You can go to different levels and play sports or, you know, all these different things. But what really matters in life is that you make the conscious choice and decision to open up your heart and receive the Lord in your life. And God becomes the strength of your life. And so He helps us in this thing called the game of life, where all kinds of obstacles and, you know, what our you know, we're going against South Dakota State, but we know in the game of life that the enemy, the devil, that he's got a job, but he's our adversary, he's our enemy, and he wants to steal, kill, and destroy our life. It says that in John 10:10. It also talks about how the enemy's like a roaring lion who wants to devour. And you see that happen in people's life through addiction, through people going through hard times today, it seems like. But listen, if God is for you, then who in this world can be against you? And to know that a true champion is when you ask Christ, you receive the prize. You don't earn it, you can't work for it, you don't deserve it, but it's a salvation, is a free gift to be received by the Lord. And so we're gonna see great competition, we're gonna see a great competitive effort today, but I believe that God's gonna touch the hearts of people, and it's gonna be awesome. So listen, man, we're gonna have games, scenes from the game today, and we're believing the Grizzlies are gonna come out on top. But remember this, if you know Christ in your life, you always come out on top. You're always a winner, because the Bible says in Romans 8:28 that God causes all things to work together for good if we love Him and if we're called according to His purpose. And so always be called according to the purpose of the Lord. Even under, you know, things might be crazy, and you know, people think, you know, I'm not good enough to be with God, but you know, God loves you just like you are. And so anyway, listen, game's getting ready to start. So here we go.